Shine. It's by composer Julian Gauraud. And this song is about bootlegging in the 1930s. Does everybody know what bootlegging is?
Yeah.
Are you youngins? Yes. Those in the back? Yes. Very good. So bootlegging was when prohibition was part of the law during the 1920s and alcohol was illegal in the United States. But bootlegging was a way to get the alcohol from the illegal taps to the illegal bars and back and forth again. So I thought, what a great setting for a school-based piece. Just kidding. But this piece will kind of evoke those images of the Prohibition era and the idea of somebody with a legal bootleg trying to get away from the police who are trying to catch them and arrest them. So at the beginning, let me just read please the program notes from Ms. Gauraud. Shine is a programmatic work which musically tells a tale, starting in the dark times of Prohibition and ending in a flurry of back roads running, cop-evading, bootlegging moonshiners. Exciting and picturesque, the score is brought to life with dramatic musical descriptions as well as unique instrumentation. So we'll show you a couple of those unique instrumentations in addition to these washboards being used. Washboards is going to be played in the percussion. Can you hold up the washboard and play that for us? Yeah, very cool, right? Right, so that if that's not hillbilly, I don't know what is, right? And the timpani is also struck with these unusual sticks called rods. You can hold those rods upside down and then play the timpani a little bit with them. So it kind of creates this weird, kind of eerie, kind of hillbilly sounding thing, this texture. So as you listen, if you would please listen for the beginning of this piece, which is life in the 1920s during Prohibition when everything kind of stunk and everybody was staying sober. And then we get to the bootlegging section in the middle, and I hope you enjoy it. It's got lots of different parts to it. This is called Shine by Julian Gauraud.